By the end of this VP phase, we need to be 80, 90% production ready across the four control variants that we have. We've got four tyres to select. We have some damper work that we're trying to do as well. And there's quite a lot of pressure in a small amount of time for a small team. The damper tuning is done on the road. So we have a 30 to 40 minute loop. Within that loop, we've defined something that's got different sections that we're looking for, kind of isolating different wheel control events. See if we can get a few more changes in today. And
see where that gets us.
Every customer, every person that drives or passengers in this vehicle is going to feel some of the work that we do. There's a lot more to it than necessarily just driving cars, and this is a really important product for both Polestar as a whole, but also the chassis and the vehicle dynamics teams.
If it's good, we can have some nice French wine later. Yeah, I mean, the tyres are the main thing that's connecting you to the road. There's nothing else. So, you know, you've got to make sure the tyres are right. If you've got rubbish tyres, forget it. You know, driving a car that actually has the tyres which have been, you know, developed on that vehicle, it all goes hand in hand. It just makes sense. The whole car's in harmony.
When you spend so much time in one specific product, the first 50 meters is, it talks to you. You don't make the full decision based off of that, but you get a feeling. It's not necessarily come together as we would like. This is the fourth loop on this specific tyre. We've got a load of changes to do on this before Friday.
And I think it's fair to say that you've got
the pressure on to get the tyres done. We've come back to the UK and we've made our decisions now on both the tyres. So we weren't getting some of the response and stability that we wanted from it. We've compared it across a couple of the variants of the vehicle, and this tyre now is the final selection. So this is our 21-inch tyre. It's a custom development Michelin Pilot Sport EV. Having just tested here on the high-speed loop, just to make some confirmations, it's kind of like a moment of relief that you get that, okay, I think we've got what we need.